Madison, and I'm 22, and I work at Costco. That pretty much sums up my life. I don't even know how many years ago now, 5 years ago. I never had my makeup done, like airbrushed. That was really, really cool. Home, and then moving away from like my close family and just like, you know, working, making ends meet, working hard. Life, that struggle between being lonely and being totally satisfied in who I am. And it's just a totally different like chapter in my life that, my auntie and uncle live here, and basically I was going through a really rough time with a bunch of family issues on the mainland, and just going from family member to family member, just trying to help them and get them out of their situations, and it really drained me as a person, because as much as I love my family, there's only so much you can do for people, especially when they don't want to be helped. And so finally I like reached a breaking point, and my aunt and uncle from Kauai called me and were like, hey, why don't you come spend the summer with us? I was like, oh, I don't want to intrude, you know, whatever. I'll just stay 1 week, okay? Uh-huh. And they're like, no, just come out. Just get a one-way ticket. We'll figure it out when you can go back. So I got a one-way ticket, and I've never returned. And going somewhere that you actually feel like most alive, you know, and that's something that I refuse to feel guilty for. Like, living on my own, taking care of myself, I'm a healthy person now, so I don't have any regrets. Never would have thought I'd be 22 living on the most beautiful island and totally taking care of myself. I love it. Such an experience. Totally like made me feel good as a person. But having people around my same age group really helped me like feel comfortable, and like it almost like also made me feel empowered too, because you know, it's just, you know, we're women, we can make our dreams happen. You know, you guys are making it happen. And so it was just like a good feeling to be around people who are passionate about what they care about and what, you know, makes them happy. And so it was totally fun. Yeah, empower other people, but women especially. You know, I feel like we kind of count ourselves out a lot. Just empowering women to just feel comfortable in their own skin, and that's what you guys do, absolutely. And so I just think that's awesome, and also reminding me of that, to be proud of that, and not try to hide the things that set me apart.
Yeah.